The governor's bungalow was in a state of disrepair for more than two decades, till in June 2009, the tourism department of the government of Tamil Nadu took up the restoration project with the help of INTACH and the National Museum of Denmark.
Well, this is a system of roofing. It consists of beams, then of course series of rafters. But then it has got a layer of bricks laid on edge diagonally with lime mortar, which is treated with jaggery and nutmeg extract. And then it's laid over by a layer of flat bricks, and again it's laid over by what is known as brick bats concrete.